11,799 part 2. It seems I spoke stupid things in part 1 because I'm not going to quit English completely. I just wanted to emphasize that I'm going to switch my attention from English to Russian. Means I will continue to do some exercises, I will speak with myself in English in front of the camera, I will read books in English, not so much, but I will read them. Also, I will watch some videos, courses, Jordan Peterson. I'm going to finish watching his last course, Biblical series. Now it's I watched the lecture number 6, and there are 9 lectures either, and I want to watch all of them. It's not so easy for me now. Recently, when I watched the first 2 courses, it was very easy. I could watch 1 or 2 lectures every day, but now I see that I can't concentrate. Jordan Peterson repeats so much things again and again, and almost everything he is speaking in biblical series war in previous lectures when he read Maps of Meaning and what else? Personality and its transformation. He repeat the same things again and again. Actually, if to rewrite his lectures, it for me it's obvious that there are some topics, not so much, maybe 5, 6, 7, and there are 7 topics he continues to develop again and again. He just learned to speak well and catch attention of audience and speaking 2 or 3 hours uninterruptedly, and for him it's very easy, but actually all of his speeches, they are all about the same things, and it's easy to understand all of them. And it's not so interesting to watch again everything, to listen what he is repeating, especially when he trying to bound his ideas with old ideas, old ideas. Okay, it's quite stupid. Also, I want to say that I should speak more about some topics, some themes, not to speak only about myself, because when I turn on the camera, I mentioned last days, probably maybe 1 week, I continue to speak about myself. I speak, oh, I do this, I do that, and so on. Maybe it's time to change the approach and to begin to speak about some interesting things like critical thinking. And I can just find some topics, attention, speaking, reading, and so on, philosophy, psychology, and